sways a string of pearls on the corner. The streetlights reflect the light in the water. The string, it snaps, and the pearls go sailing, and they splash and bounce and roll across the wet street. As she bends to chase the pearls, a car swings round the corner. She darts from the eyes of the panic-struck driver, who's racing to the delivery room, 'cause in the backseat his wife is busting out of her womb. And the sack breaks, and out come the Siamese twins, grow up to become the first president with two heads. Ah, better than one. Puts his hands in his hands, says, I gotta put my hands together, I can become the best president ever. And not just president, fend for yourself. And they leave, and in walks a man with a broom and a knife, blood on his hands, and he sweeps everything under the rug and goes home to his kids, and he gives them a hug, but his wife was not there. She had just left a letter that said, you'd be much better off without me. Wife took the train to her ex-lover's funeral, died in the bathroom, hit his head on a urinal. When they got together, knowledge was carnal, and the widow was at the funeral, and they had quite a cat fight, and they fell into the hole where the casket was resting, and the preacher just left in the middle of the service, 'cause death was one thing women made him nervous, and he ran to his car, and he drove around the corner. Something in the street caught the light in his eye. He pulled over, reached down, and picked up a pearl from the gutter. And he didn't know what to think, so he brought it home and washed it in the sink. And he gave the pearl to Sister Mary Teresa, who could not accept it, so she gave it to Lisa, a young prostitute who was missing a pearl on the necklace that broke last night.